As you all may know, Roblox moderation is garbage. And yet again, Roblox has allowed something disgusting onto their platform.